This is a quite typical size of a table in front of a regular acoustic sound booth. And yes, it is not much. Often there's also not much more space in the room itself, so the table has to actually fit quite a bit. A screen, a keyboard, a mouse, a phone, an otoscope, a timpani tips, and something to write. Where should my audiometer be? That's why you need an audiometer with a small footprint, and not a big one, so it fits on my table and I can focus doing my test. Take your freedom to operate.